What's going on? How's it going? What's going on? Sec. Okay, so either I blew you guys' ears out with the music, or it didn't play at all. It's one of the two. It's one of the two. I don't know though. I'm testing some new stream settings today, so we'll see. I don't know. Yo, my favorite Hypixel YTer, TYTY, man. Last time I was here, you had 7.8k. Now you're close. I know, dude. It's insane. Like, yesterday. Wait, no, not yesterday. Friday, I broke my record for the most subscribers I've gained in a singular day. Before it was 415, and then Friday, I mean, I got 470 in a single day. So yeah, the growth recently has been absolutely insane. I don't know, man. All right, I don't hear it. Okay, that's what I expected. Yeah, it was one of the two. It was one of the two. There was no in between there. There was no in between. Almost at 10k. I know, it's incredible. I'm about to be an actual YouTuber, if that makes any sense. I feel like, you know, feel like when you hit 10k, you really actually, you know, you start stepping up, you know, a bit. I don't know. You start getting recognized as in like an actual, like, I'll be an actual Hypixel YouTuber now. It's incredible. I mean, I am technically a Hypixel YouTuber, but still, you get what I mean. Yeah. Anyways. Yeah, we're doing some Jerry game. Why do I... That is interesting. I'm gonna have to lock all this real quick. Don't want to accidentally drop my hype. That would be pretty sad, I'm not gonna lie. Also, yeah, I was doing a bit of Kudra earlier. YT rank in a month, maybe. I mean, if I keep going at the rate, like, I am going, I guess, for the past couple of days, like, it'll be like 2 weeks before I hit it. But I don't know if I'm gonna be able to keep going at the rate that I'm going. Sup, future, how's it going, man? Welcome to the stream. Since you use Frozen Blades, is it more worth it right now to switch to from Necron? I have Epic Baby Yeti. It really depends, I think. A lot of people have asked me since the Frozen Blades video, which, by the way, that is my number one most viewed video on my entire channel right now, which is absolutely insane. It just a few days ago passed the number one mark, so TY to everyone for that. But a lot of people have asked me since that video if it's... Why do I have this in here? If it's more worth it to use... Frozen Blades instead of Necron, and it really depends on what your setup is like. For instance, if you're playing floor 7 as, like, let's say a Cata 35 or something, you're fine, you can use Necron, right? But let's say you're playing M5 as, like, Cata 38, 39, you might want to use Frozen Blades, because it still gives really good damage, but of course you just have a ton more survivability, which is obviously really good. How many subs do you need for YouTube rank? 30k. If you make content on Hypixel, otherwise it's 100k. Yeah, like, so that's usually when you see, like, also, where, why don't, bro, my, I'm telling you, like, I got so many new e-chest pages, and, like, every single one of them has already been used up. I guess I can just throw, why do I even have this? Why do I even have a Soul's Rebound? What is this doing in here? Out of here. I have nowhere to put this. You know, it's fine, we'll just keep it in the inventory for now. But yeah, that's why sometimes when you see in lobbies, like, random people, like, random YouTube ranks that you've never heard of, typically it's someone who just, like, decided, hey, I'm gonna go, that they occasionally play on Hypixel, and they made some sort of, like, you know, they make, like, YouTube shorts, or I don't know, something, some other type of content, got 100k, and they're like, eh, might as well get YouTube rank, I can. But, yeah. Yeah, you need 30k if you make content on the server, actually. Which I do, so that's... So I'm not gonna have to get 100k for YouTube rank. Let's go, boys. Anyways, what am I even doing? Why is my purse suddenly... Wow, my purse is... Wow, that is... Okay. Oh, we're broke today, boys. Oh, we're broke today. That's not a swarm term. No. Also, yeah, I dropped like a billion sunshades while I was trying to get the Blaze Talisman, which is, where is it? Dude, this thing right here it caused me so much physical pain, like mental and physical pain. Like, bro, this talisman, I hated grinding for that thing. You want to see what I was doing? You want to know what I was doing? Hold on. Hold up. Okay, you want to see what I was doing, right? I was coming over here to the smoldering tomb or whatever. And all you, basically, to get the blaze talisman, you need 8 millennia blaze ashes, right? Which they drop from those things. So, and the problem is, they have, those things have 30 million health, which, I mean, yeah, I can kill them pretty easily. It's just all these other blazes are all around it. And it's, you have to, so you have to go in here and kill all them. You gotta kill this guy, if I could actually not lag, thank you. You gotta kill that one. And then I was going down here, coming over here, killing, oh, why is that, why is it corrupted? Okay, never mind. But yeah, you get the point. I had to kill like 200 of those. I had to do that 200 times just to get this talisman. I hate this game. You have almost 50 million bits, I think. I think it's like 100 something million bits, actually. So I'm not broken that in that department, but yeah, I'm kind of broken. Okay, anyways, what am I even doing? Upgrade your backpack to extra large. Oh yeah, I've just been way too lazy. Cause okay, look, the thing is, I have a bunch of jumbo backpacks, right? And I think, wait, is jumbo the max size backpack? I think jumbo is. Is jumbo not the max? What? Hold on. No, jumbo. Okay, no, jumbo's the max size backpack you can get, right? But But the thing is I already put all these other backpacks in before I had enough money for all these jumbo backpacks. And now what you got to do to remove a backpack is you can't just take it out anymore. No, it's not that simple anymore. No, Hypixel said, yeah, no, you're going to have to take everything out and then you can take the backpack out. So I'm that's just not happening. I'm not doing that for every single, I'm going to have to pass. I'm not doing that for every single one of those backpacks. It's fine. I don't need the extra storage. I don't need it. I'm going to have to pass on that one. I mean, yeah, it would take like 20 minutes total probably, but I mean, you know, I'm too lazy. I can't be bothered. 400, it's 400 mil? Future, it's four, you mean my bits are, I doubt my bits are 400 mil. I highly doubt that. 400 million, I highly doubt that. Why is he giving me a pick? A powerful breaks after one use. He got it down to one. Hold up. Hold up. Oh, that didn't. How did that not? Wait, do we have to? Do I actually have to go to like? Yeah, we'll just do this. There we go. All right. Jumbo backpacks are expensive. I mean, they're not that expensive, right? They're like, what are they? Jumbo backpack. They're not too expensive, right? Okay. Yeah, never mind. That's like 60 mil for the rest. I'm gonna have to pass. Will you ever do a giveaway? I might do like a 10k giveaway, depending on if I'm still broke by the time I hit 10k or not. That's what it really depends on, you know? Anyways, what I wanted to kickstart the stream with was, you can get compact head, it doesn't go away on your island. What are you talking about? I'm confusion. Anyways, I wanted to start off with a few, just doing a few slayers, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna do a few slayers. What do I feel like doing? I guess we could do tarantula. I guess we could do tarantula. I kind of need to get that up. Also, what's Jerry's perks? Oh, that was right. I was doing a bit of mining earlier. Yeah, I kind of wish it was Aatrox. That would be the icing on the cake. But you know what? It's fine, boys. It's fine. It's all okay. We're chilling. I don't need Aatrox to do slayers. I'm not that bad. Don't worry about it, fam. I'm not that terrible at the. No, I'm kidding. I'm pretty bad. At slayers, I'm pretty bad at slayers. I'm not gonna lie. This singular man's here has given me like 12 of these. Why? Anyways, where are we going? There we go. That's good. All right. So I'm pretty sure the strat is just RCM. I think the strat's just RCM. Last time I checked. Which, thankfully, I have a good RCM setup now. Oh, and I already... Wow, that was fast. Wait, the bosses, they spawn in that quickly? And I got a Jerry. Let's go, boys. Wait, Tarantula's that fast? Jerry switches in 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Dude, wait. Bro, what? How is this so fast? Hold up. I'm just going to wait for Jerry to switch. We're going to pray and hope. We're going to pray and hope it's Aatrox. Because I really want to do Slayers. I feel like doing Slayers right now. You know what I'm saying? I feel like doing some Slayers right now. Your Brits are worth 130. That is... You know, that's a few coins, I'm not going to lie. But I don't really feel like selling my bits because... the thing is... If they add some sort of, I could see the admins adding like a co-op soulbound item. You know what I'm saying? Like they're gonna add a co-op soulbound item to the bits shop, right? And I'm gonna be like, oh, I already spent all my bits to get coins, so I'm gonna just save them up still. But next is Paom. I'm sad. 1 sec. All right. Hey legend, what's up Chosen? Welcome over to the stream, man. Saw you recently pass 9k, GG's, man. Anyway, I don't know why, but I feel like spiders are actually kind of like fun to do. Well, I mean, it's fun because it's so easy. Literally all you do is just, you just run through here. Just murder like 5 spiders and you spawn at a boss. It's incredible. And especially with Breeze, oh, this makes this so nice. Like, I just do, if I actually don't get hit, I just do not run out of mana. Paul's very not good. Bro, if I knew Paul was coming up next, I would have done a dungeon stream today. Bro, I was like, maybe I should do a Slayer stream today. Yeah, I think that would be... I haven't done Slayers in a while, you know? I think that would be good. If I knew Paul was coming up next time, I wouldn't have... Oh, I'm sad. I guess I could still do Dungeons. Just have to change the title and make a new thumbnail because my last one has... My last thumbnail, my only Dungeons thumbnail is the Necron handle that says +1 billion coins because I made that thumbnail when handles were worth 1 billion coins. So I would have to remake it midstream, so I don't know about that. Everyone subs, we can best his Giga Chad. I know, bro. My Giga Chad rival. He's looking a bit worried. I'm not gonna lie. Like I talked to him a bit. He seems a bit worried. I mean, he's still ahead for the time being, but I mean, like, we're slowly catching up, boys. We're catching up. He seems a bit worried. Also, I just got Voracious Spider 7. Not bad, I guess. I got a question. I don't know how to progress after I got Shadow Fury and Max Necron. Any tips? I mean, really the only tip, and this is a tip I give most people, go for hype. Just hype is going to make, trust me, it is going to make your life a bajillion times easier. You just got to believe me on that one. Hype is just, it's just going to boost you forward. Like, the thing is, when I was first starting out Skyblock, like, when I heard hype was, like, you know, it was starting, when it was first starting to gain some traction and become like, okay, people were like, you know, it was like, okay, this is like a meta weapon, right? This is a huge progression jump. I spent the next like 150 hours of playtime just getting hype. And once I got it, it made things so much easier. It was incredible. Chimera 5 Jerry Sword. No. I've thought about doing a video on some Chimera weapon, but I mean, if I'm gonna put Chimera on something, it's gonna be a Daedalus Axe for the magic find, because I don't care about getting higher, like, damage numbers, and I already do a ton of damage, like most things in this game. I don't really need, so it would mainly just be on a Day Axe for the magic find, if I were to put Chimera on something. But Yeti Sword solos hype for real, bro. For I mean, I think Yeti Sword's actually really, I think Yeti Sword is really, really good. Like, it's a really good alternative to Hype. But I mean, I'm gonna be real here. I don't think any weapon in this game can outclass Hype. Like, you know, you can, people, you know, people were saying, oh, you know, Glacial Scythe is like the sniper Hyperion and everything. I mean, yeah, Glacial Scythe is really good. I don't think anything in this game is gonna outclass Hype for a while. Like, they're gonna have to add in a whole new weapon, a whole new mage weapon. Otherwise, Hype is just gonna be the best forever. Hype needs to be less all-around of a sword. Hype is used for everything. Yeah, that's the thing about... I think Hype is, like... That's why it's such a good progression thing to go for, is because it's, like, an all-round of a sword. Like, you can literally use it for anything, almost, like, virtually anything in this game. Crimson Isle? Hype. Like, dungeons? Hype. Except, I guess, Master Mode. You can still RC him in Master Mode, just... I'd say probably the smartest thing to do is just go Archer, but still, I mean, you could still use it. It's like, it's just good for like everything. Also, why did my boss just spontaneously, this has happened to me a few times. My boss just spontaneously stops. I don't know. It stops spawning in. It just says like, no, I'm gonna have to pass. Then I have to go in here and... and respawn it, or restart the quest. Also, I'm assuming using a level 100 legendary, oh, Green Jerry, let's go, boys. I'm assuming using a level 100 legendary tarantula is probably best for this, but I don't have that right now, so. All right, Jerry Tal- Okay, never mind. Jerry boxes are honestly, they're kind of fun to open, but I mean, like, honestly, I think I'd rather spend my coins on, like, a wheel of fate or something like that, or, like, a dice, honestly. Actually, probably just dice. I think dice are probably, I mean, you'll still lose money with dice, but you won't lose as much money as you would if, you know, you did wheel of fate or Jerry boxes, I don't think. If we're talking about the lower class dice, the high class dice, you could literally lose like 500 million coins. So yeah. Are you willing to sell friend requests? I do sell friend requests for 7.7 mil. Also, I'm telling you, I've never dropped anything rare from Slayers, like ever. I don't know what it is. I just don't drop. The rarest thing I've dropped is a Shard of the Shredded. Out of like 1.5 million zombie XP, that is the only RNG drop I've gotten. Which, I mean, 1.5 mil, that's not obviously the most, but you know, still, I'm like, I've only dropped one thing that's actually like notable, you know. he just found a Jerry Sheen. GGs. I remember when that was actually like, people were like, dude, honestly, I wish I could just go back to the days where Jerry Sheens were like 5 million, because. Bro, I would have made so much bank. Because looking back at it now, Jerry Sheens, oh, they're so much profit, dude. They were so much profit. Oh, it was incredible. But. You think buying a C10 pickaxe is worth it for dungeons? Yes, most likely. If you want to do secrets faster, it just. FHC 10 diamond is the best. Because the thing is, like. People do, I see a lot of people, you know, with FHC 10 wooden pickaxes and stuff. That's really just for a flex. You don't actually need that. Just, I'd say diamond pickaxe is probably just the best. Just FHC 10 diamond, because it can insta-mine the most amount of things, you know. FHC 10 gold is the second best, though, in my opinion. But, yeah, diamond's the best, I'm pretty sure. I'll buy a friend request. All right, I'll be on my island for a minute here, actually, because I also need to swap lobbies, because I don't think that lobby was doing the greatest. Hide pets. There we go. How much do these even go for again? How much do spiders den? What are they like? 5k? Like 100k. I guess I'll take that. That's not terrible. Not bad, not bad. I got 4 cores from 1 mil E-man XP. Bro, that... 4 cores from... Okay. I see how it is. I see. I see how it is. Four cores, that's a little bit. For 1 mil, I don't drop, dude, I do not drop nearly anything rare in this game, I'm telling you. I hardly drop any rare things. I don't understand. Like, the main things I've dropped is giant sword. Here's some, there we go. Giant sword and handle. Those are the main two things that I have dropped in this game, which I mean, yeah, I guess they're like, you know, yeah, they were. I did get 1 billion coins from the handle. I did get like 130, 40 million coins from the giant sword, because at the time it was, you know, I think it was 150 mil or something. But still, I don't know. That's the like only things I've ever dropped in this game. Out of my, like, I mean, okay, I guess I actually don't have the, you know, the highest playtime. But still, I mean, out of my, like, 1,300 hours, I've dropped those two things. That is literally it. Would you ever consider using Feather / Forge? I actually do. I have actually started a bit more as well to use Feather and Forge when I'm, like, not recording. Because, or when I'm, especially when I'm doing dungeons. Because the thing is, like, they give a lot. Okay, I was about to say, you're just blocking my path. But yeah, they give a ton less XP than, or not XP, what am I saying? A ton less frames than Lunar does. So I want to have the best frames I can on recording / stream. So in the best quality and everything. And also I think Lunar looks like really smooth, and the animations and I feel like Lunar's just like, it's just aesthetically pleasing to me. Everything's like really smooth and nice. The other, like, Forge just kind of looks more like choppy. I don't know. It's weird. Do experiment table. I call it tier 7 book. You know what? Yeah, we'll do it. We'll do it real quick. Real quick, because I don't... I don't want to not do it and not get a tier 7. We'll do this real quick. Hold up. Let's get 2 stacks of grands and, I don't know, like 5 titanics. Sure, that works. G-drag. Okay. And then, I feel like I already had enough levels, but you know what? It's fine. Alright, flame 1. Okay, that's good. That's like 4 coins. Okay. Blessing 5. Let's go, boys. 4 more coins. Okay. Why am I even going for XP? I don't know. Okay. That's... Okay. You know what? It's fine. This one right here. This is the tier 7. Okay? You gotta believe me. This one right here is the tier 7. Alright, give me that tier 7. Okay. Respite. Okay. Okay, that's okay. That is actually not okay. Dude, just give me it. Get tier 7 because exactly that. Okay, you know what? It's fine. I've only done this about, I think, 600 times and gotten 2 growth 7 books and 1 protection 7 book. That is literally all I have dropped in like 600 experiments. So that's fun, you know, that's fun. Real future? No, I don't know what you're talking about, man. I'm not the real future. I don't know what you're on about. All right. Dude, I hate this. I hate this game. You know what? It's fine. It's baiting me on because this one right here, I don't even have levels. This one right here is the one. Tier 8 book when? Exactly. I'm gonna drop a tier 8. Growth 8 right now. You watch it happen. All right. Watch it happen. Rainbow. What? That's an in. Oh, that is an enchant. I forgot that is a thing. Oh. I forgot that's an enchant worth probably nothing, but fire aspect. Just give me a tier 7. Okay, you know what? It's fine. It's okay. Hey, at least I level my G-Drag up. That's something, dude. Every time I do that, I just get like instant depression. I never, dude, I'm telling you, it just reminds me of how bad my RNG is in this game. That's all it does, man. That's all it does. Also, why did I sell those grands? I actually need a couple of grands to get back up to level 100 for wisdom. There we go. I don't understand it, man. Also, this is annoying me. One sec. I need to clear which snowman needs are full. Which ones? You know what? I'm gonna just collect them all because I can't stand it when it says a minion's full. My OCD. Alright, one sec. Silverfish. Do this. What? Wow, I have not collected these guys for a while. Okay, I should probably... Yeah, that's probably a good idea. I should probably do this real quick. Mining, what is that, 55? It's actually not bad. I guess I'll take that, considering I've never mined a single gemstone. I mean, actually, I have mined a gemstone before, but... See, I'm exaggerating, but still, I don't really mind that much. So, hey, that's, you know... Since I feel like here all the mini XP... Wait, what? Hold on. I can't read, bro. My eyes. Since I feel like here are all mine XP... table RNGs. Power 7, chance 5. Triple strike 5. Growth 7. And sharp 7. One sec. Bro, my eyes today, I don't know what it is. My eyes today is just not, they've just been, like, not able to read. I don't understand. Too laggy. Oh, Sag. Plot twist, Rainbow Horn is worth 500. No. There's no way, bro. There's no way. Is there a way to get your Lunar Mod folder? I'll probably release my Lunar Mod folder, eventually, but, Rage Train got Termin Iron Man. I saw that, you know, he's following in my footsteps, except that I didn't get a Termin Iron Man and that, like 7,000 people have Terminators, but you know what? It's fine. It's actually, okay, funny story, funny story real quick. I was actually on Rage Train's stream, right? And he was, trying to sell his duplex juju, right? And everybody was like, they were saying like, party me, I'll buy it, whatever, for 300 mil, whatever. And then he's like, and he needed to find a legitimate buyer or something like that. I don't know what the situation was. He needed to find someone to buy it. And so like everybody in his chat started spamming /partyfuture77. He'll buy it. He'll buy it. He's the Terminator guy. And I'm like, yeah, I'm the Terminator guy. I'm not the Juju guy though. What do you mean? They were like, he'll buy it for 800 mil. I'm like, no, I won't. What are you talking about? And then it was and then Rage Train actually recognized me and said, hey, isn't he that YouTuber guy? And my ego just flew through the roof for the rest of the day. It was incredible. Do you take contraband? I do, actually. Yes, sir. Although you don't have to give it to me, of course, but I'd be glad to receive. He also just got a tier 7. What? Tier 7. Who just got a tier 7 E-Man book? I don't think you should use Lunar Client for Skyblock. Okay, look, I use Lunar for like recording and streaming. Outside of that, I do use another client, but why is the server so laggy? I reckon we got Creator Clash in the bag. Oh yeah, for anyone who doesn't know, I was in a Creator Clash event like yesterday. And I think it went pretty good. I think we won. So that means that's an easy 100 mil, boys. How much for an FF? 7.77 mil. You like my creeper hat? Let me see. I swear it's going to be... Oh, no, it's not complete. I mean, hardened mana 10. Yeah, but okay. Okay, you know what? That's actually... Okay, it's actually not completely hypermax. Okay, that... I'm happy with this. That's fine, right? Renown, like, that's just a funny haha, you know, funny haha. You know, it's not like this thing. It's not, unlike this thing here. I need to give you the 15 mil because I was wrong. But, oh, that's right. Yeah, we made a bet about what the 1.2 version of Minecraft would be, and I bet 15 mil and I won. Sad life got wiped yesterday. Wait, you got, oh, rip. No way, it's the official lunar client, bro. Alright. Got a big brain five and... Dude, why? Just why? Why would you do that to yourself? Why would you do that to yourself, man? I don't understand. I don't understand, man. Why would you do that to yourself? What is that? Why does he have so... No. Why do you have so... I don't understand. Why do you have so many? How do you get those? How much mining did you do to get that many Pekinimbuses that all break after one use? I'm so confused. Why silverfish pad? I have a silverfish pad on. I do? I thought I had a sheep. Oh, no, because I was collecting minions. That's right. Okay, there we go. That's better. I was collecting minions for a minute. Anyways, you cannot trade while the server is lagging. RIP. I think an offer bin came back to 180 mil. Dang. 180 mil. Quit this profile because got wiped for 14 bill. That's a RIP moment. Feels bad. 14 bill, that's double. That's like, no, it's not double my entire net worth, but that's like, I want to say, like, well, my net worth was like 9 bill, so yeah, it's like 5 bill more than my entire net worth. That is, you got wiped. That is a RIP moment, man. One second. Did you sell them? Oh, I didn't actually, did I? That's 6 mil. You know what? We'll take a cheeky 6 mil. We'll take. Dang, GGs. Bro dropped the legendary E-drag. GGs, man. Oh, dude, I actually have a 60 mil purse. I'm actually not entirely broke anymore. I mean, okay, we're still, like, somewhat broke, but we're not entirely broke anymore. Also, no, I want my bet money. I want... This is, like, I forgot. I made this bet, like, 4 months ago, and I actually won it. Let's go, boys. Easy W's. Why is he... Why? I gave you a new cloak. Maybe it will look nice on you. Oh, there we go, boys. Got my bet money. All right, one sec. One sec. We got to check out the... Wait a minute. Hold off. Wait, that's not a joke? That's not a... Also, what... Okay, no, it was a bait. Okay, I was about to say. Wait a minute. Hold up. Am I an official? Oh, let's go, boys. ECWs, boys. Question is though. It's like which one do I wear, bro? Which? Oh, bro, this is incredible. This is incredible. Wait, he's not joking. This is an act. Wait, he's not joking. Wait, I'm so confused. Wait, hold up. Okay, there's two possibilities, okay? Either A, somebody bought this cloak for me, or either B, I got it because I'm a YouTuber. It's either of the ones. Is that the official loon? Yeah, I don't know. Hold on. I need to check. I'm so confused. It is the actual, hold up. This is the official lunar. Bro, what? The actual client themselves. Bro. The actual client themselves. Also, I feel like this is a bait. But yeah, it's a bait. But Wait, hold up. This is the actual client themselves. Wait, does this mean I'm like an official lunar client YouTuber? Bro, this is incredible. This is incredible. Does this mean I get a special rank or something? I don't know, but I've heard about something like that. I don't know. When you hit a requirement or something, you can become you get a special rank on Lunar. I don't know. I don't know if that's real or not, but wait. This is a W moment. This is incredible, boys. This is incredible. W, boys. W, the actual Lunar client themselves. Bro, I'm like half fangirling, half freaking out, because like obviously Lunar is just the best client. No one can change my mind. But also like this is actually happening right now. This is Wait, I want to know, is this like exclusive? Wait, hold up. Is this cape exclusive to YouTubers? Because if this is exclusive, dog, I need to go on, like, dude, I need to go on the Lunar Network right now and go PvP some people. Just go like this. Just be like, yo, bro, like my cape? Like my cape, bro? Like, you know what I'm saying? I gave you some matching wings. Yo, let's go. Bro, this actually looks so dope. Oh, dude, this actually looks so sick. Oh, dude. This is a W moment. Not a partner yet, but I have seen your videos and you're always on Lunar Client, so I gave you a nice YouTube cloak. You can't buy Oh, absolute Giga Chad. Dude, Lunar Client. Bro, TY. I don't know who's running your YouTube page, but like TY, bro. W wings, bro. This is a W. He's just out here like, yeah, I gave you some matching wings too, bro. It's an exclusive, unbuyable cloak. That is incredible, bro. So, bro, this, like, look at this. Look at this. This is a character building moment right here. This is incredible, boys. Bro, this is amazing. W Lunar, W Future. That's what I'm saying. W, man. This is a W. Server too laggy. I mean, I think it's a bait regardless, but maybe, but here, I can party you. We'll see if this is a bait or not. I feel like this is probably a bait, but dude, these wings actually look dope too. Hold up, like, dude, these wings are actually sick. Screeny, for sure, man. One sec. W, bro. Jerry Gaming, bro, Airy, bro, you won't believe what just happened, my guy. Like, Lunar Client, the Lunar Client, just came to my stream. Alright, that's cool, you know, that's something, okay. What? Bro, what do you mean? I'm already friends, bro, What do you mean? How expensive even are these? My guy, what do you mean? I'm so... What is happening? Dude, the past 10 minutes have been like the best 10 minutes of my past 3 years of living. What's going on, bro? What's happening? I'm so confused. I don't under... Excuse me? You're telling me I just got 219 million coins? That's not bad, you know? Ender Dragon, sheesh, dude. But Airy, bro, you won't believe what happened, bro. You won't believe what happened, fam. The Lunar Client came into my stream. Funding the next tournament, dude. I don't know what's going on. When fourth term? Oh, I got you, fam. New Terminator video incoming. Potentially. 219 millers. That's incredible. Dude. This is incredible. What is going on? What is happening? And I got the YouTube. Bro, this is amazing. Hold on, I need to take this off. Okay, I can just unequip my, what am I doing? Let's just, okay, hold on. Oh, dude, that, wait, with the red, the whatever, I don't even know. That's like, I don't even know what's on my skin. I just, there's some random skin I got when I was like 7. But with all the red, this is hot. This is incredible. I'm loving this. I'm loving this right now. Inferno 5 term. I mean, at this point, I think I have to, bro. Like, I think I have to. What is happening? Like, that's, this is the, bro. Bro, I gotta. I'm so confused. I'm so confused. It was so spontaneous. Just the actual Lunar client comes on my stream. And at first I'm like, yeah, it's probably just some guy who named himself Lunar client, right? Just, you know, just for the memes. And then they're like, I gave you a nice cloak. And I was like, oh, ha ha ha, funny joke. And I see, bro, I'm like, excuse me, when did this pop up here? Like, it gives me wings, too. Like, what you mean, fam? What you mean? This is... Oh, dude, this is incredible. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, this is amazing. This is amazing, dude. I don't know what to say, except... T.Y. Lunar, I mean... Again, I don't know who's running the YouTube page, but you seem like a pretty cool guy, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. How much do you want for a friend request? I do friend requests for 7.77 mil. This is also a funny axe. What, let me see. It's Chimera 5. Never mind. I thought it was like Chimera 5 day axe. What? Why do you... I'm so confused. Farming fortune? Interesting. Got another fit. This actually, hold up. Actually. Let's see if this is level 100 black cat. My guy. How much is a level one? Hold up. How much is this? Level 100 black cat. Hold up. Bro's just like, bro, it's like, what is this? It's like 50, hold on, I'll put it for like 53 mil. I'm so confused. I gave my 7.77 mil. Can I get an F ad? What's your IGN, man? I can check real quick. I think I friended everybody though. That gave 7.7 mil. I'm almost certain I did, so if you tell me where IGN is, I can scroll back up and chat and see if it's legit or not. Mm-hmm. That's what? I'm so confused. What is happening, dude? What is going on? I was just like sitting here like, yeah, bro, let's just have a chill stream, Spider Slayer, you know, just Jerry gaming, you know, if Aatrox comes on, you know, that'll be great, right? And then it's like, and then it, why bro liquidating? I have a black cat here and I don't really need an E-Drag. Well, I mean, and also I don't want to level that E-Drag up to level 100 at all. It'll be pain. And it would be that much pain, but still, it would be pain. Yo! Someone just bought it. Oh, boys. Oh, look at that, boys. Look at that beautiful purse. 300 millers. 300. It's incredible. It's incredible, boys. Bro, I was just gonna... No, bro, I'm telling you, bro. I was just gonna do some chill Spider Slayer today. I thought, yeah, it's gonna be fun. We'll just do some chill Spider. And then... AWP Eelry. All right, let's see. I can check real quick. Hmm. Let's see. I think. Let me make sure. It was somewhere up here, I believe. How much does an FI cost? Let's see. Just gotta make sure. Yeah, I don't see it anywhere in here, ma'am. You cannot trade while the server is lagging. Yeah, I don't. I see your name here, but I don't see it anywhere in here, ma'am. Oh, it is. Okay. So that's my bad. I must have missed it. That's my bad, ma'am. Sorry about that. Future's personal opinion on the nice juicy snack of pickles. I haven't had a pickle in like 4 years. I'm not gonna lie. Like actually 4 years. So, yeah, that's. Here, I need to get back to Spider Slayer. If I buy a looter cosmetic, will it be only for one account or for the device? No idea. I got 10 star hot terror today. Now I need 40 teeth. You mean 40 teeth to upgrade to burning? TY for FA, no problem, ma'am. I missed all Paul this week. It's fine, you got Paul right now, man. You got Paul right now. Anyways, I'ma like actually, like, hold on. I'ma actually, right after this, we're gonna actually do Spider Slayer, okay? No, like I actually need to do some Spider Slayer. Okay, we're doing, okay. All right, we're Spider Slayer time. This cape and this, this is incredible. I'm loving this. This is absolutely incredible, boys. This is absolutely, hold on, I wonder what it looks like with, oh, that actually looks pretty dope too. My American flag cape, that actually looks pretty dope too. But obviously I gotta wear the YouTube cape. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, bro? This is incredible, boys. I gotta go to bed right now, man. Well, 2Y2Y for stopping by, man. Appreciate that. Well, I'm still kind of in shock. I'm like, bro. Next up, boys. Lunar partnership. Next up. Soon, man. Soon. It's gonna happen. Trust me. You have to play in floor 5 for the rest of the- Wait. Now you have to play in floor 5 for the rest of the stream? No. I'll do M5. I can do some M5 later. Floor 5? Nah, fam. Oh, dude, this cape looks so nice, though. this cape is glorious. I'm loving this cape right now. Bro, you know me and my, like, massive ego. I'm gonna go around and I'm gonna go to, like, duels or whatever. And I'm just gonna be like, wait, bro, before we fight, bro. Check my cape out, bro, you know? You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be incredible. No, I'm kidding, I don't know. Alright, tarantula attack. Okay, never mind. Just gotta get that icing on the cake, you know? Gotta get the tarantula talisman right here, boys. Also, I just do not lose mana with this. Should I make a G7 P7 slime hat now? Why? Actually, hold up. I think I have one. Actually. No, never mind. It just has a Hecatomb 10 and, yeah, Legion 5 and stuff. But. Which, having Hecatomb 10 on a ridiculous helmet is, like, quite a bit more impressive than having, like, G7 P7. Because G7 P7, yeah, you need to. That's just money, right? But Hecatomb. Like, bro, that's dedication. You need to get, like, what, 100 S plus runs or something like that? Just for one Hecatomb. Which, I mean, it's not that bad, but, I mean, I don't know. You know, when's the 3 quadrillion? Nah, don't worry, bro. We're gonna get the three quadrillion. I don't even know. What is that? Is that like 3 quadrillion? Seems about right. Like the 3 quadrillionth term soon, man. Don't worry about it. I was thinking about opening up the stream today with a full inventory of bows, but they would just be like normal bows, and I would just like pretend they're all Terminators, you know, just hold out the Terminators and be like, oh yeah, I got a few Terminators the other day. Yeah, it's no biggie. I feel like that would be kind of funny. But I feel like people would have probably caught on too fast, you know? I don't know. What pack? I'm using Refraction's 250k pack right now, man. How's it going, Oof Limits, Lucorio, and Counter-Streak? Welcome on to the stream. Basically, if you're just tuning in now, basically, a couple interesting things happened. Number one, I started the stream today with a 20 million coin purse, so that's a thing that happened, you know, level one epic e-drag things happening, you know, but Slimehead is like meta for floor. Technically you can just use Shelma now though, that's the thing. But that's a thing that happened, but also, the actual Lunar Client, like, you can go look up Lunar Client on YouTube, and you can see their YouTube page, like, that, the actual Lunar Client came on my stream, and they just said, like, yo, what's up, bro, and then they're like, yo, I gave you a new cape, and then they just hit me up with this exclusive cape that's, you can't buy, which is, that's pretty cool, so technically, like, you know, I'm kind of like an official looter YouTuber now. That's pretty dope, I'm not gonna lie. And then they also just hit me up with some matching wings. They were just like, yo, I got you some matching wings too, bro. They just look and I'm like, what? What's your setup? I'm just using Breeze, Manipool, Burning Aurora, Wither Goggles, and of course Hype. And Sheep Pet, because, you know, less mana. And I literally two tap the boss anyway, so there's no real point in using like an actual damage pet regardless. I guess I could use G-Drag for Magic Find, but I don't really care about Magic Find too much. I just want the XP, you know what I'm saying? Nice cape. That's what I'm saying, bro. It's incredible. Look at this. Look at this absolute beauty. I'm loving it, dude. I'm loving this cape right now. Also, we are actually getting, like, ridiculously close to 10k. It's absolutely insane. Like, dude, we are getting it, like, what are we? I think 400 away or something? It's, dude, like, I don't understand. The growth recently has been ridiculous. Been insane, man. You know if slime minions are better than mycelium? I think mycelium are better. I don't quote me on that though, but I'm pretty sure as of right now mycelium are better, but I'm not, like I said, I'm not 110% sure. How many bosses until new level? I think I still got like 350 to go, so until spider 8. So yeah, it's gonna take a minute, you know. Wait, let's see. Never mind, I have 400 bosses to go. That's great. You love to see it, but you know what, it's fine. At least Tarantula is one of those layers that like that doesn't actually take skill. You can just go like just right click everything and they just all die. Also, I feel like maybe I should be using a wolf for this, but I don't know. I'm using sheep to summon in the bosses right now. Obviously I should probably be using a tarantula pet, but doesn't a tarantula, how much XP does a, hold on, tarantula, how much combat, or how much extra combat XP does a level 100 tarantula give? 50% combat. Okay, that's actually really, really good. Yeah. I should probably actually get that spawn in these bosses faster. I mean, even though they already spawn in like 0.2 seconds anyways. Just gotta make that 0.1 second, you know what I'm saying? Rose got the 2016 intro profile. Dude, I made that profile picture when I was like 8 or something. I don't know. It was, no, yeah, I was like 8 or 9 or something. So, like, I mean, and I haven't changed it because, I mean, I would have changed it, but, like, at this point, I'm too far in, you know? I'm not gonna change my profile picture when everybody already knows me by that profile picture, you know? It's like Mr. Beast changing his okay, it's not that big of, you know, but you get the point. It's like if he just spontaneously, out of nowhere, changed his profile picture for YouTube, you know? A good YouTuber grows fast. TY, man. Yeah, dude, the the growth recently has been absolutely incredible, man. I honestly have, like, no words. Because, like, just a few months ago, this was, like literally hitting 10K. That was, like, a far distant dream of mine a few months ago. I was like, that's never happening, probably. You know, that's 10K. It would be nice, you know, kind of be like an actual YouTuber, but I don't think that's ever gonna happen. And then now we're like literally probably less than 7 days away from hitting it, which is absolutely incredible. Mm-hmm. How do you make your money? Well, you see, I started the stream with 20 mil. Now I have 302 mil. I think that should explain a bit, you know? I think, okay, I'm not like, okay, I guess at this point, maybe, because, okay, the thing is, I don't have a net worth calculator, so I don't know what my net worth is. So I don't know if I'm contra carried or not, that's the thing. But, because I consider contra carried, over 50% of your net worth is contra. And I had around 5 billion net worth before, I had around 5 bill net worth before, I actually, like, started really doing YouTube. And now I have somewhere, I think I have like maybe 9 billion or something like that, and most of those coins are mainly from like Contra and stuff, so I don't know if I'm a Contra carried or not yet. Also, where did my boss just, why did it spawn over there? It was, okay, that's interesting. I don't know if you remember me from the Crimson Isle lobby, but I'm the guy that stole your soul. I feel like I remember that. It was just a few days ago, right? You came up to me and you just right behind me, and then you said, like, I forgot, I don't know. You said, look behind you or something, and then I don't remember, but I feel like I remember slightly, but I don't remember exactly what the circumstance was, I guess you could say. But I remember someone taking my soul in the Crimson Isle. I think only 8 people have my soul right now, and I probably shouldn't have said that out loud, because now everybody's going to be trying to get my soul. That is... It's fine. Actually, I think there's only 7, actually. That I'm not helping myself here. Why am I... I'm not helping myself. Terror pet probably better. You will have enough... Yeah, that's what I expect. Suspect, I don't know. I cannot think today for some reason. Words, they're just not formulating today. Yeah, I think Terra's tarantula pet's probably better. But, I mean, this is still pretty fast anyway, so... That would only make it, like, probably 15% faster to spawn the boss, you know? So... Which, I mean, I guess spawning the boss is kind of the main thing, so I don't know. And I guess with Breeze, I'll have enough mana anyways, probably, so... Not sure, though. Also, am I out of... Okay, I'm out of space. Wow, that was fast. Get a Terra pet. You know what? Okay, how about... Yeah, I will actually... I think that's actually smart. Level 100. Tarantula. Let's go ahead and grab one. Oh, only... Okay, that's pet candied. It's 28. Do I really care that much about pet candy? I mean, like, I could spend 7 mil less to get one that's not pet candy. Do I really care that much about pet candy? I guess I'll just buy this one. Yeah, 28 mil. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. All right, hold up. Grab this. Do this. Tarantula. There we go. And then we can... Do I have a pet rule set? Any Slayer? You know, that's fine. We can keep that. Because I'll just set another pet rule. One sec. Can you please get out of my way? Thank you. Bro, let me open my menu. Let me open the menu, please. Pet candy equals cringe. Yeah, yeah. All right. Tarantula. And then we can set up a pet rule real quick that says, when I start a Slayer quest, equip... Where is it? Tarantula. Yeah, Tarantula. There we go. Also, how much faster does this even make it? 20 kills. That's not terrible, actually, now. Yeah, it's not bad. 24 kills. Okay, never mind. And I have champion 10. That didn't... Bro, that didn't even increase it that much. That didn't even increase it by that much. It increased it slightly by, like, what, 6 kills or something? Let's go, boys. Easy W's. Just paid 30 mil to get... To have to... do 6 kills last. This is incredible. Floor 7 frag runs feels like it. Dude, floor 7 frag running is actually like a really, 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 really good way to make money. Especially if you like. Because, okay, the thing is, everybody says, you know, mining is the best money making method. And yeah, like, I'm pretty sure everybody knows mining is the best money making method. Problem is, to make it the best, you need not only Heart of the Mountain 7, but you need like. Divan armor, you could probably do it with a titanium drill, but, you know, Divan's drills, obviously. Wait, what is this? The Burning Spiders need 6 kill. Wait, what? You can just do Spider Slayer in the Crimson Isle? That's a thing? But anyways, like I was saying, yeah, never mind, I forgot what I was saying. That's cool. Hold on, I didn't know you can, apparently... Yo, what's up, Future? How's it going? Gren's Lab. Long moment of the stream, man. Okay, hold up. Apparently, you can spawn it in with these guys. That's a thing? Wait, but then you have to... No, but the thing is you actually have to... There aren't that many of them. That's the problem. I guess if you get, like, really, really good at it, you can go faster. I don't know if this is the strat, though, because there aren't that many spiders. That's the problem. But it is only 6 kills. I feel like it's a good idea in retrospect, but like, yeah, if there were more spiders out here, yes, it would be really good, but I mean, I there just aren't that many spiders out here. Low balls. Actually, yeah, that's, no, low balling is probably... Okay, the thing is, mining is the best consistent money-making method. I'll change my wording here. Consistent money-making method, right? Oh, yeah, that's what I was talking about. I was talking about mining. Okay, yeah. You need like, a full setup and everything, right? You need Divan's Drill and everything to make it the best in the game, right? And tons of Mithril Powder and... tons of Mithril Powder and... tons of... What is it called? Crystal Powder? Gemstone Powder, that's the one. And tons of Gemstone Powder as well, so... You need, I completely lost my train of thought again. I just can't think today. I don't understand. Hold on. I love your vids, TY2I, man. But yeah, you need, like, a ton of gemstone powder and everything to make it the best. Frag running? All you need to do is just basically to be able to get, like, gear doesn't even matter. If you can just, like, if you can just have, you can have, like, subpar gear as long as you could just get to the blood door in, like, you know, 30-ish seconds and kill the giants or the giant pretty easily, you know, you're fine, right? So, I think frag running is actually, and it can make upwards of 35-ish million coins an hour, which I think 35 mils, like, that's not bad, you know? I mean, obviously, it's not as good as mining is, but... I think 35 mil is still one of the best money-making methods, right? If not just, like, second best to mining, even. Crystal. No. Don't quote me on that, man. No, gemstone powder. I don't know what you're talking about. Gemstone powder, man. Just got here. Is there anything I need to do? Not necessarily. There's something you need to know, though, is that I'm officially a, like, I guess, lunar YouTuber, boys. I got this. This is incredible. My ego is exploding. I mean, it already has. It already did explode, like, 5 years ago. But, I mean, hey, you know? I have the, like, largest ego on this planet. Okay, well, I don't know if I would call it ego, actually. But... I do have a pretty big ego, though. But, yeah, I don't know if I would call it... Like, I guess... Like, I do have a pretty big ego, but, like, I don't think that's necessary. Like, I mean, it is kind of bragging about... Okay, I guess that is kind of ego. Yeah, never mind. Caught on camera, clipped... No, I stopped. I'm almost... Wait. I just ran out of mana? Okay. Yeah, I don't know if, I don't know if Transfill pets the strat, man. Well, okay, the main thing is I just need to keep the Breeze active, because I keep getting hit, which is probably not helping. I just need to keep Breeze active, so that it costs, like, way less mana to spawn things in, you know? Or... No, I used to frag run for my hype, and I made nowhere near 35 mil an hour. No, you gotta do... Okay, first off, you gotta do it while leveling a G-Drag. That's the first thing. So it's not just, like, from the drops, right? So, the drops are, like probably 60-70% of the 35 mil. Otherwise, it's leveling pets, like, for instance, G-Drag, right? It's, Scavenger actually makes, like, 60-70k a run, which isn't bad, depending on the rooms you get. Which actually isn't bad. If you're doing a run every, like, minute, I mean, that's an extra, like, 5 mil an hour. So, you know, it's just a lot of other things as well tack onto it and give you quite a few coins. Mm-hmm. What's up? What's good, Mr. Trinities? Wow, my throat is dead. Hold on, we gotta brand my friends. I have one of 8. You should have 7 cake souls. Exactly. Since when can you level a G drag from frag runs? It's combat XP. You can. You never talked about. Oh yeah, that's true. Oh yeah. Okay, to get 35 mil an hour, you do need a G drag. Yeah, I forgot to mention that small detail. it could just be a level 1, though, but, or level, you know, just, it could just be, yeah, I guess level 1, right? That's how the G-Drag works. Or does it start at level 0? I think it starts at level 1, like most pets, right? But, yeah, okay, if you want to get 35 mil an hour, you do need a G-Drag, but you could still get, like, 25 mil an hour without a G-Drag, though, so. Could you possibly review my account? You mean review your profile? What about leveling Lion or G-Drag? Those work too. G-Drag, the thing about G-Drag is like, you really only make, I mean, you can make like what, 60 mil from leveling it from 1 to 100 or something, which is still like pretty good, right? But obviously like, the main money you make is from leveling it from 100 to 200. You get like, it's what, 500, 600 mil, right? From leveling it to, from 100 to 200. So yeah, that's where you make a lot of money. So, I mean, you could also level a Lion or E-Drag too. Those work because I think E-Drag actually makes the most money out of all leveling pets from, you know, 1 to 100. I'm pretty sure, at least. Mm-hmm. Welcome for the 250 mil. Yeah, TYTY, good sir. Appreciate that, man. Yes, that's what I mean. I kind of need some tips. I see. I might actually do some profile reviews towards the end of the stream. It is gaming time, boys. Exactly. Well, I want to see how close am I to hitting. Also, I think I need to swap lobbies. I'm still 346 bosses away. That's pain, dude. Why is spider? Okay, the thing is, Spider Slayer, it's like easy, but it just like you just need to invest a few hours into it. And honestly, I don't know if I want to do that. I don't know if I want to do that, man. All right, hold up. Should we do some profile reviews? Do we want to do some profile reviews? I haven't done profile reviews in like 2 months, so maybe I should do some profile reviews. How about that? Do me, I only have 500 mil at net in 1 month. Dang, 500, that's not bad actually. At least Terra's the fat. That's true, yeah. Almost 10k. I know, we're getting so close. Hey, we're getting so close. It's incredible. How's race against your Giga Chad Robby going? Going pretty good. Pretty good, I gotta say. I mean, you know, we are lagged behind quite a bit, you know, but I mean, hey, we're slowly catching up, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, should we maybe do some should we maybe do some profile reviews? Yeah, review. Okay, we'll do some. See, Future got school tomorrow. Well, TY for coming to the stream, my guy. All right, we'll do some profile reviews. Just put your hold on. Let's do that. Yeah, that's fine. Put your IGN in the chat, and I will get to you. I need to remove some of these things. Yeah. Delete. That's what even is this? I don't know what all this is, man. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. We're chilling. Alright. Here we go. We can swap this over. Is it this one? I think it's this. How's it going, boys? Alright, one sec. Actually, wait. I don't know if I'm allowed to show this. I don't know if I'm allowed. I don't think I can. Because there's some copyright things on this page. Let me actually just get on SkyCrypt real quick. Let me actually just get on SkyCrypt so that it doesn't show all the. Okay. Okay, here we go. This is better. All right. Here we go, boys. Also, yeah, don't worry how my Microsoft profile picture is literally subscribe to 77. I made that one again when I was like 7. So, you know, or a 7 or 8 or 9, maybe. I don't know. So don't judge me. All right. Don't judge me. Okay. Anyways, all right, just here we go. All right, we'll do, actually, wait, no. So who asked first? Let's see, who was the original guy? Where was the original guy who asked? Mr. Trinities, what's your IGN, my guy? What's your IGN, Mr. Trinities? All right, Trinities underscore, I got you. Trinities underscore, all right. I spelled that wrong, apparently. Is it actually cap sensitive? Is it? Bro, what is this? What do you mean? Am I spelling Trinity? Wait, hold on. I'm throwing. TRINITIES underscore. Underscore, there we go. Okay, there we go. I don't know what I was throwing there. Okay, all right, let's see this. All right, let's see, man. SkyCrypt is kind of bugging out though, so it's not going to show absolutely everything, but you know what, it's fine. All right, farming 21, that's questionable. Alchemy 31, that's also questionable. Enchanting, that I can see you're trying to get that up. Fishing 35, that's actually not bad. Taming 44, that's fine. Forging 19. I mean, I know foraging's like terrible, but that's slightly low, man. I'm not. You might want to get your foraging and farming up. Those are. I mean, I can't really talk because my farming is only like 28 and my foraging's like 24. But I mean, foraging 19, farming 21, aren't the best. Carpentry. I mean, yeah, that's fine. Alchemy too, though. You want to, if you have enough money, just level up alchemy. You can just copy the auto, honestly, you can just copy the auto brewer design on my island. It works fantastic. And it's like I think I'll it took me like maybe 30 40 minutes to get Alchemy 50 with that design. So it's actually kind of cracked. Anyways, let's see. Looks like you're doing a bit of E, man. You probably wait, is this Iron Man or no? This is not Iron Man. You probably want to get Wisdom on, and you probably want to recom this. Let's see. He's got molten equipment. That's actually deep, some pretty decent equipment. Yogg armor. What is it? I've never heard of this helmet in my life. Interesting. let's see. Gold ore. Okay, so you're a tank, I'm assuming. That gold ore armor is not bad, not bad. A tarantula helmet. What do we got? Daedalus axe. Gemstone gauntlet. Juju. That's looking. So far not terrible in the armor and weapon department, I'd say. 500. Okay, that's probably if you're struggling with damage, yeah, that's pro this is probably why. 593 magical power is not the greatest. You probably want to get that up to, I'd say, 750 is where you start getting some decent damage. Pet wise, looks fine to me, except for like a DPS pet like a tiger. I mean, you have a griffin, but you probably want to get yourself like a level 100 tiger for a bit of extra DPS, but you got blue whale, you got griffin, silverfish, E-man, wolf. You got some of the like necessities. Yeah, so overall not bad. Just get, I'd say, what is your tier 7 heart of the mountain. That's not terrible. Yeah, so hold on, what are your slayers too? Zombie 8, wolf 8, okay. Or not spider 8, wolf 7. Okay, yeah, that's not terrible slayers. Probably just get Void Gloom to 7. Otherwise, just focus on skills. Forging, farming are the main ones. Your gear, if you're actually getting serious about Enderman, Wisdom 5 on the full set, recom it, and oh well, wait, no, it looks like you're left click left. Hold on. Yeah, it's still probably Wisdom 5 is still fine. I don't know. You probably want to get recom though at least. So yeah, that's what I in Alchemy 52. That's what I suggest. Create my profile. Oh, let's see. Giga Chad. Here we go. Let's see if he's actually Giga Chad or not. Let's see this. So definitely like an early game-ish player, right? He's got the Necron. Doing some floor six, I guess. Shadow Fury, that's pretty good. Why do you have a decent bow? That's interesting. Interesting. Oh, okay. That's ooh. Yeah, I can see a common theme here so far. You probably want Yeah, you probably want to get your magical power up, man. I'm not gonna lie. That magical power, I mean, I understand your early game, but at the same time, that's like 300. That's not the greatest. Baby Yeti, that's like okay, you probably want to get a DPS. I mean, I guess you have Griffin, but you probably want to level that up to get a. You probably need a DPS pet. Heart of the Mountain is not bad, I guess, for this. It's four. That's like average, maybe. Kata 27. Rev 5. That is probably something you want to get up a bit. Because that Rev is a pretty easy Slayer. You probably want to get that up. Wolf 3, and you have Unclaimed Slayer rewards. Interesting. Enderman 3, probably want to get that up again to like 5 for Juju, right? Spider 5, that doesn't really matter too much. So, okay, a couple things. Slayers, just improve them, like get it like at least Sven 6, Rev 7, and Void Gloom 5. You probably want to get up to like 500-ish magical power at least. You probably, weapon and armor, I think, is fine. And then really just skills, I guess. Alchemy, it's only Alchemy 15. Enchanting, just do your dailies and you should be fine. Yeah, so that's where and taming also comes passively. So does like combat, I think, and mining are kind of more passive skills. Especially combat, you get on quite a few things by just playing the game, really. All right, hold on. All right, we'll do a few more here. Let's see. How do you even spell this? Corey. There we go. There we go. Alrighty. Let's see this. Farming. Again, the farming and foraging levels. You need to get farming, foraging, fishing, 18. I mean, fishing's, you know, fishing. That's probably not, but that's probably not like a necessity. Especially farming, though. Alchemy, you probably want to get up. Carpentry, I guess, maybe. I could see it's definitely a more early game profile here. Let's see. You got Aurora. I can't even... Oh, no. This is young with an Aurora. I was like, what are the attributes? I can't even... Maniple 3. Eh. Probably just want to go like Shadow Goggles or whatever the highest tier goggle you can get is. Ender equipment. That's not like terrible, I guess. You probably want to reforge that, though, if you can. Let's see. Shadow Assassin. Young. I guess like... What do you have? You have a massive chest. Interesting. This is an inch. Livid Dagger. Okay, so this is definitely like an early game. You got 220. Okay. Yeah, let me just. Sheep. Let's see. Dreadlord Sword with Ultimate Wise 5. Interesting. Okay. So. Alright, so I'd say. Okay, I'd say the main thing. Hold on, let me just, okay. I'd say probably the main thing you want to do. Is mainly, well, I mean, there are a ton of things you probably, future, do you take Contra? I do actually take Contra. I'm actually on my island right now. Oh, someone bought my black hat. Let's go, boys. Easy W's. All right. Anyways, get probably farming up, forging up. Just, I guess, reforge the equipment. Probably just go for a full Shadow Assassin next. Livid Dagger's not terrible. You might want to get yourself a Shadow Fury, though. But other than that, Magical Power. Just focus on getting the Magical Power up. What is happening? I'm reviewing profiles, bro. This is what's happening. Alright, let's see. Your Dragon Sister. Alright, let's see this. You came claim 500k coins from Jerry Box. GG's, boys. Alright, what's good, man? Bro, I'm telling you, Skycrypt has been having a moment for the past, like, 2 weeks straight. I don't understand it. Alright, here we go. Alright. 3.6 build. That's actually, yeah. So it looks like you're more like mid-game-ish. Taming 50, enchanting 60. Farming's almost... Okay, farming's actually not bad. Combat, not... Okay, so your skills... Again, with forging. I know forging's, like, terrible, but, I mean... That's... You probably need to get forging up. Fishing's, that's fine. Carpentry, probably get that up. Just forging and carpentry, I'd say. Final Destination. That's... I don't know, like, what you're doing. I don't know if you're doing left... It looks like you're doing left click, so I guess this is fine. Probably just recom it. That's actually a really good set of equipment right here. Yeah, this is a pretty good set of equipment. Mana pool. The attributes are like, yeah, the attributes aren't really too good, but that's a good set of equipment though. You might, if you're on the Crimson Isle, obviously probably want to use the Vanquished, whatever it's called, Molten thing, whatever, instead of the Gauntlet. But, Terror, Storm, Crimson, Necron looks pretty good with the Warden Helmet. Okay, yeah. He's got a Kruger follower chest play. That's nice. Aurora. Okay, so definitely not terrible. Atom Split. Day Axe. Juju. Okay, so E-Drag. Okay, yeah, this looks like pretty... I'd say pretty good. You got... Yeah, Heart of the Mountain's good. Let's see. What are your Slayers? Hold on. Enderman 7. Okay, yeah. All the Slayers look pretty fine, I'd say. So it's really just going to be... Magical Power, you probably want to get that up. It's only 793, which isn't like terrible, but probably want to get that up. Your gear, you probably want to get an RCM set as well and go for a hype. And other than that, forging and carpentry, you probably want to level this up. Like, but other than that, this looks like pretty substantial profile. All right, I'll do two more real quick. Mr. Wooly A. Here we go. All right, let's see. Let's see. Skills. Not bad on skills. Again, forging and carpentry are pretty kind of low. Alchemy is a pretty easy one. Enchanting, that'll just, yeah, you probably just want to do your dailies and that'll go up. But otherwise, skills are looking not bad. Let's see. Equipment, or not equipment, armor. Not terrible. Probably want to recom the Necron's boots, but not too bad. Blue belt, ender cloak, ender necklace, glowstone gauntlet. That's pretty decent. A mana pool 6. That's actually a pretty decent glowstone gauntlet. Yeah. Rancher boots, glassite, nutcracker, livid dagger. Okay, so I'd say probably what I can already tell is, yeah, magical power. Again, you want to get that up quite a bit. It's only at 443. You probably want to get that up. Also, you're missing enrichments on all your, all these five right here can be enriched, I believe. So probably want to go ahead and do that. Because enrichments are actually, especially the magic find enrichments, are actually really, really good. Livid dagger. Let's see. Mana flux, juju. He's got Heart of the Mountain 6. Okay, so like, yeah, it's a pretty, I'd say this is a pretty good profile. Enderman. Okay, so probably get the Enderman. Well, I mean, you don't have to, I guess, but if you want to get Term eventually, you probably need that 7. Otherwise, like I said, magical power needs to get up. Recom the Necron's boots. Focus on forging, carpentry, otherwise, and alchemy too. Otherwise, I'd say your skills are not bad. Combat's a little bit low, but that one kind of, that'll get up in time at least. But yeah, otherwise, that's what I'd probably say. Otherwise, this looks like a pretty substantial profile, man. All right, hold on. We'll do one more here. All right, let's see this. Necron armor, crimson. This is kind of a cursed setup, I'm not going to lie. Farming, okay, wait, let's see. 270 mil net worth. If I actually click off, thank you. Okay, so probably get your fishing up. Probably get alchemy up. That's a big one. Alchemy is a really easy one to get up. So just probably, you could even just spend like 10 million coins and probably get it up to level 30 something. That's, you know, quite a bit of intelligence. It's, you know, overall just getting skills up is a good idea, right? So farming, alchemy, fishing, maybe mining, but really just forging, carpentry, farming, alchemy, and fishing, especially alchemy. You want to get all those up. Equipment, not bad. You got the implosion belt, mana regen. Attributes are okay. Shadow goggles. Yeah, your setup, I don't really know. You kind of need to decide what you want to do, because it's kind of like half and half. It looks like you have like an archer setup going with a burst setup. You got a mage and a tank. Like, you kind of got to decide like what class you want to play. Shadow Fury, that's a pretty good weapon. I vouch for the Shadow Fury. Jerry Sheen, Dragon Shortbow, interesting. FOT, not bad. Okay, magical power, again, probably get this up to like 500-600, right? You probably want to focus on that. That's going to give you a ton of extra damage. Also, just get the archaeologist compass. It seems like you have it, but yeah, but you probably want to get this. It's just like free magical power, basically. Wolf, level 100 griffin, so not a bad DPS pet. You got the wolf, ammonite. Okay, so overall, I'd say, what are your slayers real quick? That is way too far down. Enderman 4. Wolf 6. Okay, get your Enderman 5. Get a juju. Go full archer, I guess. Start upgrading your Necron armor. Get a golden head and sell this Reaper mask, probably, and get a golden head instead. And just start pumping out the floor 7s and... yeah, that's probably what I'd say to do, and get some of these skills up. Otherwise, I mean, yeah, magical power is a big thing as well. You probably want to get that up. Otherwise, you're not looking too terrible. All right, you know what? We'll do one more. We'll do one more, because I have seen him. He's been asking for, like, the entire time. Hold up. He's been asking for, like, this whole time, except the chat is going so fast I can hardly... I think that's it. Okay, I think I got it. I can hardly see what's happening. All right. Never mind. That is a rip moment. I think I might have misspelled it, actually. One sec. All right. It's fine. That's fine. Future. Oh, we should do a Future 77. Yeah, guys, check this out. Let's do a Future 77 real quick. Yeah. Let's do a Future 77. One sec. I wonder why it's not loading, guys. Guys, why is it not loading, bro? Why is it not loading? That's interesting, bro. That's interesting. Huh, that's weird. dude, my API's been broken for like 7 months straight. I hate this game. Here, I'll pick Cyan Dragon 28. All right, we'll do Cyan Dragon 20 Dragon 28. There we go. All right. Let's see. 600 mil net worth. You got Frozen Blaze. That's, I mean, not bad. Hopefully you have a, let's see. Okay, he does have a level 100. Okay, that's good. That's good. Yeah, Frozen Blaze is actually really underrated for like early slash mid game, I think. Skills are actually looking pretty decent right now. I'm looking combat 52. Yeah, skills are actually looking pretty decent. Magical powers, not terrible either. Like almost 600. Probably just want to get to like 650. That'll probably give you just a bit of the, you know, some icing on the cake. Shadow Fury, pretty good. Don't know why it's on suspicious. I don't know if that's the meta. Maybe it is. I don't know. Juju, that's pretty decent, I'd say. You got a golden livid head. Let's see. AOTE. Stonk. Let's see. Heart of the Mountain is 5. That's fine, I guess. Looks like you do floor 5 and floor 6. Enderman 5. Well, okay, so your Slayers aren't actually looking too terrible. Other than that, this is actually a pretty good profile, I'd say. This is actually really good considering you only have 558 mil net worth. I'd say you're doing pretty good right now, man. Farming, my farming's only like 29.2. I can't really say anything about that, but I'd say your skills are fine. Mining, you might want to get up. Alchemy again, probably want it. That's like a free skill. I mean, it's not free. It does cost money, but if you have the coins, it's a free level 50 skill. So, you know, armor's looking pretty decent. Probably just recom the Frozen Blaze boots and leggings. Otherwise, you got like Flawless in there. That's pretty good. I don't really have much to say about this profile. I'd say you're doing pretty good. Just go for recom this, get a bit more magical power, and you should be fine. And also, pets wise, you might want to get another, like, you might want to get an EHP pet or maybe a tiger maybe or something. But I mean, Blaze is really all you need, I guess. But yeah, so I'd say you're doing pretty good, man. Anyways, all right, boys, hold up. Anyways, now we're done with downtime, boys. We're finished with downtime now. We're done. We're done downtiming, man. All right. What's good, man? All right, we're done. We're done with downtiming. 20. Is it a bait? Oh, 2Y, good sir. Appreciate that. There we go. Did I swap this back? I think I swapped it back. We're chilling. All right, we'll do some more friend requests. Or not friend requests. What am I saying? We'll do some more like profile ratings another stream. For now though, let's actually play video games. All right. Hold up. Gib handle. I like that name, honestly. I like that name. Can I see your hotbar loadout for dungeons, please? Oh, how about I do a profile rating of myself? I think that would be pretty cool, actually, if I did a profile rating of what if I Hold on, we'll do that real quick. We'll do that. Oh, TY, TY, good sir. Hold on. Alright, hold on. Hold on, let's do a profile rating of myself, boys. Alright. Let's see the armor real quick, bro. Alright, terrible, garbage. Oh, this guy's so trash. Oh, this guy's garbage. Look at this Necron, look at this. Only 10 start, Legion 5, Art of Peace, Gemstones, Prot 7. Garbage, bro. Trash. 0 out of 10. 0 out of 10, honestly. Terrible player, bro. I'll be legit for a second, though. I'll be legit for a second. Hold on. What's the best enrichment? I'd say Magic Find is probably the most... Magic Find and Crit Chance are the best, because Crit Chance for term, and then Magic Find is... Well, Magic Find. It's, you know. Let's see. Alchemy 50. Okay. Enchanting. Okay. Fishing is actually pretty bad, yeah. My foraging is... That's pretty depressing. Combat 60. I got mining 55. Farming 29, yeah. Alright, anyways, I got... continuing, got farming. You're terrible, not even divine. That's what I'm saying, bro. Like, I'm trash, fam. I'm trash. refraction color? I'm using the jade right now. Alright, hold up. Carpentry, 35. That's not terrible. Runecrafting max. Social, 12. Taming, 50. Kata, 40. Okay. Yeah, that's not terrible. I don't even... Dude, I'm actually, like, legitimately surprised. I didn't even know some of my skills were that high. I thought they were way lower than that. What am I even looking at? Let's see pets. What do I even have in here? I have a G-Drag. Okay, Ammonite. Yeah, I basically just have, like, every single actual good pet, except this is not level 200. That's the one thing. And I don't have an E-Drag. Those are the main things. Alright, TY, no problem, man. Yeah, those are the main things, I guess. Let's see. As for weapons, I got Hype, obviously really good. Terms, Souls, I don't even know why I have Souls Resound in my inventory. I actually have a pretty decent profile. Skills, yeah, I'm only like skill average 43s. That's probably something I should get up. But otherwise, I'd say I have like 8 to 9 billion, somewhere in there. Coin net worth, I'd say I'm doing pretty decent. But oh, hold up. I have my mining gear is kind of bad though. My DPS gear is really good. Mage gear, pretty decent. I have obviously my storm as well and my Maxor. I got my tank gear, final destination. I think I got a decent profile. I would say I have a decent profile. I mean, it's not the greatest, but I wouldn't say it's like completely terrible. You know what I'm saying? Magic. Oh, my magic power is 980, I think. 70. 966, okay. But I also don't have this in here, so it would be like 970, right? So it's 970. So yeah, not the best, but not the worst either. I've been meaning to get my magical power up actually a bit, but yeah, I'm just, I honestly, I don't want to, because the thing is most of the tallies I actually have left, either I just have to recom them, which I mean, recoms are decently expensive, or the other tallies I have left are actually, they're actually more than like 500 mil each, so that's fun, you know. What's your playtime? 1,326 hours is my playtime, which I think is actually relatively low for the gear I have. And for like 8.5 billion coin net worth, I don't think it's too bad. I mean, obviously, like, we're gonna count out, like, let's say it's like more like 5 billion coin net worth. Or, like, yeah, around 5 bill in that playtime, because obviously, you know, some of it is Contra, but I'd say it's around 5 bill I've gotten myself. What do you think about the Garden update? Honestly, I haven't actually played it myself. I've seen a bit of it. Honestly, I don't know. I don't think it's the greatest. I don't think it really makes farming. I think they made like everything around farming like pretty fun and everything. They didn't actually make farming fun though. Like, they're just, farming is the exact same basically, right? Like, they didn't really make farming any different, which I was kind of hoping they would have, like, added something, like a special event that happens, I don't know, here or there. You know, you farm a crop, oh, something happens, you get some farming XP from, I don't know, you know? But no, they didn't really... But, yeah. Supercell? Yeah, I have a... No, I have a Soulflow battery, not a Supercell. Because, actually, wait, I could just get a Supercell. Because that's not that expensive, is it? No, wait, what? Is there... Where's the actual... Hold on. Battery. Where's the expensive one? What? Why is it... Wow, I'm so confused. What's the highest tier battery one? That's insanely... I have 1 bill net worth and 2k hours. Dang. I don't care about the update. Just investing in crop. That's true, actually, yeah. Like, maybe plantable crops would be cool. That would take time to grow and produce. Yeah, that's what I... Wow, my... My throat's dead. That's what I was thinking. And maybe it's like, you know, something where if you... Shiny orbs. I've not seen those in a long time. Wow, that has been a while. But yeah, I was thinking like if you... Hold on, let me take out one of these. Is this... Okay. Yeah, like for instance, if you were to go over here, right? And you just, you know, let's say you do a bit of farming, whatever, right? And then occasionally when you farm something, right? Maybe a certain mob, like similar to Jerry, you know, appears or whatever, and you can kill him for, like, I don't know, 10,000 farming XP or something like that. I feel like that would be pretty cool, you know? You know what I'm saying? I feel like that would be pretty cool. Also, I'm prepared. That's not what I meant to do. I am prepared for the garden update, fam. Like, I got, look at this. Look at this. I got this. I got this. I got, hold on, where is it? This, I got this, I got this, I got another nether wart one, I got, where is it? I got another nether wart, I got another nether wart, I got this, I got a mathematical hoe in case there's like they add another hoe in. I got everything, man. I'm prepared for this update. I am prepared for this update, boys. That's gonna crash my game. I feel like I'm scared to take this. I'm scared. No, I know this. I know when you place it, it crashes your game. I'm gonna have to pass. I've heard of this before. I've heard of this. That's not what I meant to do. Why do I keep doing that? I've heard of this. That looks so cursed. Let's just slap this away in a chest instead, maybe. I think that's a better idea. You know, don't really want to crash my game here. You know what I'm saying? Breeze mana regen delirium necklace. That actually, trust me, 100% no real. Yeah, real, fam, real. How much is it? I do not know, honestly. Check Slayer recipes. What for exactly? Invest in enchanted melon blocks. That's what I did invest a bit, but also I have, hold up. Also, I have this guy going here. He has a few enchanted melon blocks, I'm not gonna lie. He's got a couple, you know, it's literally just from one minion. Imagine if I actually placed all melon minions, dude, I'd be like rich right now. It would be incredible. What's up? That skin, dude, the skin, it's terrifying. No one can change my mind. Nah, bro, it's cap. Yeah, okay. I was about to say, I can just tell when it's cap or not. You know what I'm saying? You can just tell when it's cap, bro. You can just, you just know. I'm like, nah, fam, that's cap. That's cap, ma'am. That's cap. It doesn't crash your game. It places a cursed slab. Well, it did when I tried it. I do not believe you. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, maybe it does. But I don't know. I don't really feel like believing it. Because maybe I'll test after stream. You know, maybe I can test it after the stream a bit. Right now, though, I'm going to have to pass, fam. I'm going to have to pass. All right. Anyways, what's good, man? What is this? Hype? Nah, nah, no, you can tell. Like, you can just, yeah, like that one. Yeah, you can just tell. Like, yeah, you just know when it's a bait, you know? I'm like, that's, it's a bait, man. It's a bait. Oh, he's giving me some enchanted. 2i, 2i, good sir. How much even are these? Oh, yeah, that's not bad, that's not bad. We'll save those in this chest here for when the update drops. The problem is if everyone invests in it, it means nothing. That is true, yeah. It places a ghost lab that you can walk through. I don't really want to test it, honestly. I'm going to have to pass on testing it. You want a whole chest full? You can make bank. Yeah, dude. Why do you... Bro. Why do you have so many? What? How? I'm not even gonna question it. I don't understand how you have like a billion null blocks. That's interesting. And that's really interesting. I really don't understand how you have like... Tests that are worse than few. Test what exactly? What am I testing? What am I oh, enchanted hoppers. I actually kind of need these for slime minions. Bro, why do you have so many? I'm so confused. Okay. Yeah. Interesting. Interesting. Duper. I feel like, were they duped? How did you get them in the first place? How do you get them? I'll put 3 mil coins on it. I'll start Minecraft and visit your island when it does crash your game. Wait, now you're saying it will. Bro, I thought you said it places us. I'm so confused. Anyways, let's actually. Okay, let's actually just. Let's go ahead and. Yeah, let's go ahead and maybe do some. Actually, do I feel like doing spider still? Maybe we should do some rev. I don't know. Maybe we should do some rev slayer. Yeah, but let's do some rev. I feel like doing a little bit of a little bit of rev slayer. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. Actually, I need to grab something. What am I looking for? Is it in here? I think. Oh, it is in here. Okay, it's right here. Never mind. Put this armor on. Grab this. Where is it? Silky with strength. There we go. I just got 2/4 Necron and Mac with Master. I cannot speak. I just got 2/4 Necron with Maxer Boots. First time ever using Necron. Let's go. GG's, man. Do dungeons. It's Paul. But the thing is, I have been doing dungeons over the past few days. So I don't know. I already did dungeons when it was Paul a little bit earlier, so. I'll actually save that. That's actually probably a good investment. Refraction in lobby. GG's, boys. Alright, hold up. Let's actually do some, let's actually do some Ref Slayer now. Can I give Contra before? If you, I mean... I'll be back on my island in a minute. I don't want to take up the whole stream by taking, you know, I'm telling you, like at least 30, 40% of the stream so far has just been me sitting on my island. Nah, bro, I gotta actually do some Rev Slayer now, but I'll be back on my island in a minute. Don't worry, fam. I just gotta drop this heart real quick. You know what I'm saying? I just gotta drop a heart real quick. One sec, bro. One sec. Hi, Future. How's it going, man? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, I just gotta drop a heart. Where is my duplex? Thank you. Duplex is like ever so slightly better. I do not have the quest started. I am throwing. Duplex is ever so slightly better. For spawning these in. Don't need that anymore. Rev, tier 5. You're gonna wanna take it. Okay, it's gonna be like 5 coins, I'm telling you. Alright, I'm on my island, man. You can visit me real quick. And then we can do some Rev Slayer. Then we'll get to doing some Rev Slayer. I have like a billion of these, I'm telling you. I actually have like a trillion of these nulls. I get them like every second when I do Diana. It's ridiculous. I don't understand. I don't understand. Alright, hold up. What's a good mining set? I can't afford Divine or Sorrow. Or you mean Divan or Sorrow? Yogg probably is the next best, I guess. I probably say it's Yogg. Mm-hmm. I should probably actually, what is this? Withered Giant Sword. You know, it's like, this is one I can tell is a bait. You know what I'm saying? You just know. Like, and 50 mil, you can just tell it's probably just a flex slash bait. You know, you can just kind of tell, I feel like, you know? You can kind of tell. Yeah, see, you can tell, man. You can tell. You can tell when it, you know what I'm saying? Let's see. Okay. That's interesting. That's really interesting. Bro, I was just gonna do Slayers today, fam. I was just gonna do Slayers, bro. I was just gonna do Slayers, man. Okay. That's the wrong. What? I'm so confused. I was just gonna do Slayers, bro. What do you mean? I'm so confused. Okay. Interesting. Well, TYSM, man. Like, TY, good sir. That I really do appreciate that, man. That's insane, bro. Just gave me a giant sword and 50 mil. Like, what do you mean? Hold on. I need to set up these pet rules to actually do this. Do this. When a boss spawns, any Slayer boss, summon in G-Drag for magic find. And when you start a Slayer quest, summon in Wolf, if I could find it. There we go, Wolf. Yeah, that is suffering from... I mean, I wouldn't say I'm necessarily suffering, bro. I was just expecting today. I'm just like, it's just going to be a chill stream. I'm just going to be doing some Slayers, you know, Jerry Gaming can be the title, whatever, you know, we'll just do some Slayers today. It'll be chill. You know what I'm saying? And then I gained like 500 mil. Like, bro, you guys don't need to do this. I'm just chilling, man. I'm just chilling. It's turned into a contract. That's what I'm saying, bro. I didn't even meet, bro. I go to my island for like 5 minutes and I walk out with an extra 100 mil. Like, it's kind of insane, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, hold up. I forgot one crucial thing, actually. This dude give you my net worth in 2 items. Alright, hold up. Magic find. There we go. What's my magic find now? 144. That's not actually too bad, considering I don't have a G-Drag on right now. And why do I... this? That was kind of slow, but you know what? It's fine. Alright, 166% magic find. That's not, like, atrocious. Also, I forgot how long these things take to spawn. And 91 kills. That's kind of not the greatest. Also, what's my damage even? 711k with a wolf. Guess that's like, wait, do I need, hold on, is my strength and crit damage balance? Not really, that's probably why. Okay. I should probably actually find a way to balance that out. And there we go, boys. Alrighty. You got champion on your AOTS? Yeah, I have champion 10. Yeah. Although the thing is, I'm using my term to spawn these in because it's a lot faster. Because you know you can just go like, you know, kill like everything just with a range distance, right? Like I can literally just shoot those guys up there and kill them. But yeah, you can't put champion on a term, which is kind of sad. So you don't. I'm not getting the extra like 10%. Not getting the extra 10% combat XP from champion. Also, this is kind of embarrassing, but look at my champion on my... My champion's only 5 on my claymore. That's how little I've used it since I got that thing. I only use it really for ghost grinding. And for, like, Wolf Slayer and stuff, but... I mean, I don't really do Wolf Slayer that much, just the thing. Could you not? This is the worst spot to fight him, to fight a Revan, is this staircase. It is just not fun. Anyways, hold up, boys. You about to watch me drop this core right here, boys. It's gonna happen. Trust me. Also, I had a video planned, and then I realized, oh wait, this video requires heavy pearls, and yeah, so my next video is probably going to be like Tuesday, which is kind of sad. I was hoping to get a video out tomorrow night, but it's like, I actually need heavy pearls for it, which I don't have any, so. And the thing is it's not like, I was so focused on like, bro, I just need to get like the Kudra teeth and everything else, and then, and then I forgot I needed heavy pearls, so I could have probably had at least like 18 or 27 heavy pearls right now, and had enough by the time I wanted to record. But yeah, now I just don't have enough heavy pearls, bro. Sag. Core, yeah, boys, we dropping core right here, boys. You know it, boys. We dropping a core. Can I give you? I mean, if you want to, man. But like, bro, I've already gotten given like 500 mil this stream. It's what is this? Is this what it feels like to be a YouTuber? Like what? But I mean, hey, I'd be glad to receive, man. I'll be on my island in a few minutes here. Actually, you know, before I forget that, let me actually just do my heavy pearls real quick. Because I feel like that's something I could see myself forgetting to do. I always forget to do my daily heavy pearls. So let me just get that done real quick. And then we can go ahead and go back to Rev Slayer. I need to get this done real fast. Abilities are disabled in this area. No. One sec. Go out here. Elizabeth. Hey, I missed your friend request. I sent you one. All right, one second. What am I doing? Matriarch's perfume. Yeah, there we go. If you don't drop heart on this boss, I'm gonna head to bed. It's way too late. All right, one sec. I just gotta get my heavy pearls done first, real quick, and then we'll do, and then we can drop a heart real fast. You know what I'm saying? What's the texture pack? I'm using Refraction's 250k pack. Refraction stole my flare lobby. RIP. I feel like Refraction is one of those YouTubers who, like, when he goes off camera, like, his I feel like his voice just, like, dies. You know what I'm saying? Like, when he goes off camera. I think that's relative to all YouTubers, because obviously when you're live, you... Okay, we're gonna have to wait a minute. Or actually, I'm gonna swap lobbies, it's fine. But when you're live, obviously, you put more effort into your voice. But, like, bro, I've seen some clips of him when he's off stream. He's like, yeah, guys, so, yeah, bro. It doesn't even sound, I couldn't even tell it's him, bro. I'm like, what? Is that actually Refraction? I'm so confused. I'm fairly sure heart isn't what are you talking about, bro? Heart, core, you know, digested mosquito, like literally all the same thing, basically. Like, no difference. I don't know what I'm talking about, man. You know, overflux, like these are all relatively basically the same. I mean, you know what I'm saying? Exact same thing, no difference. Imagine not dropping heart. That's what I'm saying, bro. Like, imagine not dropping a heart from a tier two E, man. Like, come on, bro. That would actually be interesting if, like, I could see the admins accidentally doing that. They like try, they're like updating Slayers or somewhat or something, and accidentally like swap the loot tables around, and someone's like, "Yo, I just got a core from a spider. What? I just got a core from a tier 4 spider or tarantula. What are you talking about, bro? What do you mean?" What's your Skyblock level? It's kind of embarrassing, but it's 188. I really need to get it up. Like, yeah, I actually need to work on that. Yeah, I'm slowly actually working on it, though. Don't worry about it. I haven't really put in any time or effort into it so far, but recently I actually have been putting some effort into getting that up. I want to get it to like 250. I want to get my Skyblock level up to 250 soon. But that's going to be a grind. But I think I can do it. One sec. Would you mind reading my Iron Man profile later? I can rate it after the stream if you want me to. And I can just DM you some pointers and tips or whatever. Have you done Museum? I have. One sec. Well, I know I've done Museum. I don't know how much I've done. I've done like half of it maybe or something. Yeah, no, I haven't done that much. I've only gotten 40%, so yeah, I could probably get... Well, okay, so the thing is, in Museum, it's like, it starts like, I got pretty much everything that costs less than 5 mil, right? All the items that cost less than 5 mil. But like, I'm gonna actually have to start paying like if I wanted to even just get like one level, it's at least 20, 30 mil, right? Per level now, so... And it's gonna cost me like a few billion coins to max out the. I have the wrong one sec. There we go. It's gonna cost me just a few billion coins to even max out the museum. So, for what, like 12 extra levels? Easy W's, boys. All right, heart right here, boys. You know what I'm saying? It's a heart on the right on the next boss. What do you think is a good net worth for level 104? Okay, I don't really know because, like, the thing is, at 400 hours playtime, I had 3 billion coins net worth, so, and I had a hype and everything, so I don't really, I don't really know, like, early game progression because I kind of just blitzed through early game, I'm not gonna lie. It was, like within the first 150 hours, I had amassed 12 million, no, sorry, like a 20 million coin net worth or something like that. In the next 250 hours, I went from 12 million to 3 billion. So, yeah, I... I just started, like, actually playing the game, you know? Before, I was just kind of, like, hopping, just running around lobbies, doing whatever, wasting money. And then I actually started, like, how about I actually play the game and be serious about it? And then, yeah, I went from, like, 12 mil to, like, 3 bill in, like, 2 weeks. Or not 2 weeks. It was more like a month, probably, but... There we go. Bro, I've gotten, like, absolutely... bro, I don't know why I'm getting, like, zero Jerrys so far this stream. I don't understand. One sec. Okay, 50k. Never mind. Mm-hmm. 500 hours playtime. Never done a floor 6. No RNG drops. 300 mil net worth. I feel like that's kind of like average though, right? I don't know. That might be a bit under, though. Average. I don't know. I've seen people with, like, 2,000 hours playtime and, like, 1.2 bill net worth only, you know? And I have 1,200 and, excluding Contra, I have 5 bill net worth, so. Or I have 1,300, I guess, now, yeah. Also, the crazy thing is, like, after I got my hype, I literally took like an 8 month break from this game. Or maybe not eight, it was like six, I think. 6 month break. And I came back and like within the first week I had gotten like I made like 600 mil. I just picked up basically right where I left off. But then I kind of lost my edge after that because the thing is I used to do, mainly how I made all my 5 billion coins was AH flipping, right? I used to do tons of AH flipping. I was like a I didn't even lowball at all. I lowballed a few times, but mainly it was just AH flipping, bro. I could make like 300 mil an hour. It was absolutely insane. Or maybe not 300 mil, I think that's over exaggerating. Like 100 mil an hour, right? That was it was absolutely insane. And one time I got a flip that was like 200 mil though, and I was really excited. But yeah, I can make so much. And then yeah, I just kind of lost my edge. I don't really know how to AH flip too much anymore. Especially with all the new items and everything. It's just, I don't know. I need to probably learn it again. If I were to actually get back into AH flipping. But now it's just lowballing. It's just superior, you know? I got 600 hours with three bills. Wait, was that with three bills? That's not bad. I think, yeah, 600 hours, three bills. Actually, that's pretty good, I'd say, right? I think that's actually really good. All right, boys, we're gonna drop a heart. This boss, it's gonna happen. You gotta believe me. The icing on the cake for the stream. You know what I'm saying? And never mind. All right, you know what? It's fine. It's this boss right here. It's this boss. See, dude, this is what I used to do. Is whenever I did dungeon runs, I would just be like, this one's a handle. This run's a right here. This run right here is a handle. I did that for like 100 runs straight. And then I'm like, okay, well, this is clearly like not working. And then I just stopped, right? 50 runs later, on my 150th run, I decided I'd just randomly say, handle here. I had not said in 50 whole runs, right? Which, I mean, I say whole runs, but because it's not even that big of a number. But, you know, still, I hadn't even talked about saying, you know, a joke like, oh, handle here or anything. Randomly decide to say, handle right here, boys. And I drop a handle. I was like, what? It was like one time, probably my luckiest moment ever was when one time I was just killing a random frozen adventurer. And I just said, I'm like, I can feel an ice spray right here. And I actually dropped an ice spray. Next run, I was like, ice double back-to-back ice sprays, back-to-back. And I actually got back-to-back ice sprays. It was kind of insane. So yeah, I dropped two ice sprays in like 20 minutes. You should give me the mining set from last. I actually kind of like the mining set, though. I kind of like my Sorrow armor now. I've actually been using it for, like, Scatha grinding and just you know, just commissions and everything. It actually is helping me out quite a bit. I have 430 hours on Iron Man and 578 mil net worth. I mean, that's Iron Man, actually, that's not terrible. Yeah, because obviously on Iron Man, you know, it's way harder to make money, so that's not bad. I mean, I guess mining is still... The thing with Iron Man is, like, mining is just... It's still basically the exact same. Because if you sell to NPC, you still make, like, the exact same amount of money. I guess there is a daily sell limit, so you can't make as much, you know, but... Still, it's still ridiculous money. Heart right. Okay, never mind. I remember one time I got so excited because I thought an not an undead. Was it one of the catalysts? One of those other drops that look. One of the drops that looks like a heart. I thought it was a heart for a second, right? And it gets in my inventory, and I see the message in chat, and I'm like, never mind. All my hopes and dreams are crushed. I hate this game. Didn't log back in for the rest of the day, so. Honestly, agreed. Imagining, bro. SMH. Gonna be me. Bro, I just want to drop an RNG. Also, bro, Enther, look at this, bro. Hold up. After this boss, one sec. You're gonna see something. You're gonna see a funny thing real quick. One second. All right, look at this, bro. Hold up. Look at this, bro. I got a YouTube cape from actual Lunar. The actual Lunar client. Like, they actually gave me this exclusive YouTuber cape. It's incredible, bro. I'm so happy. And they also got me these matching wings, which I think are actually really dope. I'm missing every single one of these shots right now. This is incredible. If you could. All right, that was quite possibly the slowest boss I've had in a while, but you know what? It's fine. Duoed M7, feeling good. Time to buy a claymore. Funny cape. That's fun, bro. It's like official, bro. It's official, fam. How did you duo M7? Wait, do you even have the requirements to join an M7? Oh wait, did you buy a carry? That's what I'm assuming happened, probably. I'm so confused. See, okay, that was the thing. Revenant Catalyst. That was the thing right there. That looked like I thought for a second was heart. That was the thing. It was a Revenant Catalyst. And I thought I dropped the heart, and I was so happy, and then it went to my inventory, and I was like, never mind. Never mind, hate this game. Also, maybe I should actually, like... Because also, my hype has champion 10. So I don't know, maybe it would actually be worth it to, you know, spawn these in using a, using an RCM setup. You know? Potentially. And then I could just swap over to this, kill it. One sec. Let's see if I can get this down real quick. Kill it, and then swap back. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to swap. If you could not, I meant to swap back to that. That's what I meant to do. And then just go kill these. Yeah, this is actually decently fast. Problem is, I don't have much mana though, which is. Small issue, but you know what? It's fine. I don't really need to spam the hype. Do it with ARGX. Ah, I see. Alright, okay, wait, I'm throwing. And then I can just do this. Okay, this is actually much faster. Okay. This makes the boss so much faster. There we go. Swap back. Alright, that we should be chance. I need to actually kill this now. Alright. 2,500 Hermione XP. GG's, boys. Yeah, dude, no, dude, this is actually so much faster. Dude, I'm spawning these things in. I'm spawning these things in like 5 bajillion. Wow, this is... And then you just kill it. And then you just go over here. And boom, mage setup back on. There we go. This is so much faster. And of course, my hype has champion 10, which makes it even faster. So let's actually just swap back into this now. Spawn it in. There we go. Bro, have I been missing out this whole time? I've been spawning them with Term. Should I have been swapping to a mage set this whole time? I need to stop procrastinating on editing. Goodbye. See ya, Mr. Enther. Thanks for stopping by the stream, my guy. Heart when? This boss right here, bro. This is the heart one. This is a heart right now. You know it, bro. You know it is. Check it, bro. Heart right here, boys. And, okay. No heart. That's kind of sad. Also, I should probably actually be spending this time doing a useful slayer like Wolf or Enderman. One that I actually need to level up instead of Zombie, which I already have 9. So, yeah, I probably shouldn't actually be doing this right now. But you know what? It's fun. That's all that matters, bro. What am I doing? Oh, bro, I'm so... Aw, Sag. I was going quiet because I was preparing my reaction for when I got a heart. I was like, alright, this is the one, bro. I gotta prepare my reaction. What am I gonna say when I get this heart right here? Also, this is the one downside of mage, is I occasionally run out of mana, because when you swap armor, like, you know, it takes the mana of the other armor set. So, that's not the greatest, but you know what? It's fine. It's a small downside. Revenant Viscera. Alright, hold up. We'll do, like, two more bosses real quick. Because I do, unfortunately, have to go in a minute here. We'll do, like, two more bosses. And we're gonna drop a heart. I'm feeling it, bro. I'm feeling it. Oh, I just spawned it in. What? Okay. Heart right here, boys. I definitely didn't almost die there. I don't know what you're talking about, bro. What are you talking about, fam? This is an Ollie specific request, but can I have 3,295,155 coins, please? That is a very oddly specific request, my guy. I don't really know what to say to that, man. Because the thing is, okay, I feel bad because the thing is like, I want to give you the coins, but okay, I stole the mage set. That's not good. Could you please? Okay, see, that this is a small downside to my plan. See, I want to give you the, well, okay, the thing is, I would give it to you, because I've gotten, like, 500 mil a day. I would just give it away to you, because it's like, it's one guy, it's fine, you know, but the problem is that everybody's going to be asking for, like, a bajillion coins. I feel bad, because I've been given, like, 600 or 500 million coins today. I feel bad if I don't give at least, like, a small bit of it away. I don't know. More precise on term when you don't have 100 crit chance outside dungeons. I get like 90%, and I can't be bothered to honestly change it to hasty every time I want to use it outside dungeons, so I just keep it on precise. It's fine. I had to hold up. Oh, I thought it was a golden Jerry for a second. I'm sad. Alright, hold up. Jerry Talisman. Oh, okay. Facts, I understand. Yeah, bro, like, okay, the other thing is, like, it's just, you know, it's just 3 mil. You know, you seem pretty nice. I would give it to you. But then like, everybody in the observable universe would be asking me for 3 mil, man. I don't have that, man. I don't have that. The thing is, I did that one time. Someone asked for 2 million, and I'm like, I have a billion coin purse. This guy here seems pretty nice, you know, he's been watching my content for a while, I know, so I'll give him 2 mil, just because I feel like doing it, right? Everybody I knew was asking me for 2 million coins. I didn't hear the end of it until, like, 2 weeks later. It didn't end until, like, 2 weeks later. It finally ended, and everybody stopped asking me, but I didn't hear the end of that for, like, 2 whole weeks, man. All right, hold up. This will be the last boss here. Don't do jokes. Okay, but it's the thing is, it's funny though. And no heart. That's kind of a rip moment. All right. Anyways, hold on. Let me sell this. What do we get? 1 mil. That doesn't even make back the coins it took to spawn all those bosses in. You know what? It's fine. We got this nice cape. I have like a bajillion coins now. I don't understand. You guys are absolutely insane. Also, I just want to say thank you for all the recent support. It's been absolutely, like, bro, almost 9,600. Like, what? It's absolutely insane. Anyways. Yeah, it's been crazy. But anyways, Thank you all so very much for coming to the stream today. Where, please tell me. I honestly don't, I don't even know where I put my, I have this egg on my island. I honestly don't even know where they are. I just put them randomly one time. I probably couldn't even find them if I wanted to. But anyways, since I gave you Giant Sword, would you mind just doing a quick review of my Iron Man before I have to sleep? It's okay. You know what? We'll do a fast review, like 30-second review. Hold on. Here we go. 1 second. I'll do a quick review. All right, 1 sec. So I really do gotta go in like 10 seconds, bro. So, all right, hold up. Let's see. Fishing. Alchemy again. Probably want to get that up to 50. Foraging. That's not terrible. Farming. I'll probably want to get that up a bit. Carpentry. Probably want to get that up. Let's see. What do you got? Shadow Assassin. So I can. Yeah, you're definitely like a early game player, I assume, right? Hold on. Okay, I'd probably say, I'm trying to look here. Okay, get your magical power up probably to like 600-700. You probably want something, that's probably something that I cannot speak. That's probably something you want to focus on. You probably want to get a tiger for some decent DPS. That's probably going to be better than an epic lion, I'd imagine. Heart of the Mountain 7, that's pretty good. What are your Slayers? Probably get E-Man up to 5 and get yourself a Juju. And then Shadow Assassin, it's not terrible. You probably want to 5-star the chest plate, though. And also put Ancient on this. It's fierce right now. You probably want to try. I know you're on Iron Man, so it's kind of hard, but you probably want to get Ancient. But otherwise, for an Iron Man, I think this looks pretty decent. But yeah, so I think you're looking pretty decent. Yeah, just mainly try and get that magical power up a bit. I know it's Iron Man, so it's a bit trickier, but it's probably something you want to focus on a bit. Mm-hmm. How's it going, No Pill? Welcome home to the stream. You're just coming in at the perfect time, because I'm literally just ending the stream right now, so I have Tiger. I didn't see that. Well, yeah, you probably want to, I guess, get that to level 100 if it's not already. But anyways, I'm going to go eat now, because I'm absolutely, first off, starving, and secondly, kind of tired, so I don't want to drag the stream on for too long. So dude, it's been an absolutely insane day, bro. Like, it's been absolutely insane. I don't understand. I've gotten basically almost like 400 or 500 mil, right, something around there. And also, the actual, how on earth did you get these? I'm not gonna question that. Anyways, can we do a giveaway? I'll probably do a giveaway at 10k, but anyways, dude, we're gonna be so close to 10k, so if you haven't already, please do like and subscribe. Also, it's official, boys, I'm like an actual YouTuber now. Lunar, they gave me a special cape earlier in the stream. It's incredible. But yeah, anyways, TY, everyone, for coming to the stream, I really do appreciate it. And yeah, I'm gonna go probably eat and then record a video, maybe. Hopefully it'll be out tomorrow night. Probably most likely Tuesday night, but we'll see. Anyways, hope you guys have fantastic rest of your days, and I'll see you guys in the next one.